far as how consumers discover travel deals and book, make their travel arrangements, that's really become pretty cross-platform. So it's not necessarily just travel email blasts as in the past, but it could be through social media, finding out about a deal, checking out a video, seeing something on your phone. So it's really pretty diverse about how you find out about deals.
Travelers search, research, and understand destinations before they book anything. And it's really important that we understand how they're searching and where they are, whether it's a PC at work, a mobile device on the go, or a tablet at home. Tailoring the advertising campaigns, the messaging towards that device and how they're using it is absolutely critical.
It's sort of interesting because it's actually pretty similar to the way people are looking for information, whether it's going to a restaurant or a show. They really want to hear what their peers are doing. So social media is becoming much more of a stronger play, even for something that you would think would be a very private situation.
With the nature of digital media just in general, it's always that immediate response. It's the immediate gratification. You have 3 to 5 seconds to catch somebody's attention, and then you lose them after that. So you need to have a good hook, state the patient benefits, and then direct them to your website where all of the information that they would need or want is included.
One big trend is native advertising, where people are reading about influencers, getting that information, and then taking action.
With the amount of information and access that the internet provides, a lot of consumers are predominantly relying on large booking engines such as Travelocity, Expedia, Kayak, etc., to research their destinations, see what deals are out there, what it costs, and what the accommodations are.
Another best practice for managing travel campaigns is actually through programmatic trading, where you could buy many of those travel endemic sites like TripAdvisor, but for 1/3 the cost.
To find out more about Silverlight Digital, visit our website, silverlightdigital.com, or find us on your favorite social media channel to keep up with the latest in digital media news.